Hi, it's me again, Lara, and you are watching here at Lara Official PH. And sa ating mga bagong viewers, welcome po sa aking channel. And kung hindi ka pa po nakakapag-subscribe, ano pang hinihintay mo? Syempre, go and click the subscribe button. And also, kung magustuhan mo tong video na to, never forget to click the like button and share it to your friends. And also, I just wanna shout out ang aking bagong family, which is Bisdak Royalty International. And we are from Kumu, the top clan there. Maraming salamat po kasi you gave me the chance to be part of that family. Super, super, super masaya. As in, super supportive. At sila po yung mga bagong dagdag ko na subscribers. Maraming salamat po. And sana mas marami pa tayong mahatak na subscribers natin. And I promise na, syempre, magdadagdag pa tayo ng mga mas may katuturang content. Kahit mukha ko nonsense. Charot! Ayun na nga. So, ready? Hi guys! Bale, for today, i-share ko lang po sa inyo yung kung paano ko sinet up yung bago kong condenser mic, which is regalo sa akin ni Dad Jimmy Apostol. Thank you so much, Dad. Actually, itong gift niya sa akin na to, dapat Christmas gift talaga to. Pero since hindi nga kami nagkakaroon ng chance para magkita, nung nakita kami last Friday, yun lang, dun lang niya na bigay sa akin yung condenser mic. So, ito, guys, actually, tinuruan niya muna ako i-set up to bago ko ngayon ipapakita sa inyo. Bali, yung video na ginawa ko pa siya sa dati naming tinitirhan. So, that's last Saturday, itong nakaraang Saturday lang. Kakalipat lang din kasi namin nung kinagabihan nung Saturday na yun. So, ngayon, iba na rin yung setup. Parehas lang naman actually, pero yung room ko, yun na nga, yun yung nag-iba, bago na siya. So, ayun, gagawa rin tayo ng sample sa kung ano yung tunog niya kapag gamit natin tong noise filter na to. I believe noise filter yata. Hindi ako pro, sorry guys. Tapos, try din natin kapag itong mic lang, ano ba yung magiging tunog niya. So, kakanta tayo ng 2 songs and maglalagay na lang ako ng link sa baba para ma-identify rin ninyo kung ano yung magiging pagkakaiba niya. I hope you guys enjoy watching.
First, I'm gonna show you guys the actual setup whenever I'm doing my live streams and recording my covers. So, as you can see, I'm using a Bluetooth mic and it's connected to my V8 Live. And my V8 Live is connected as well to my cell phone and laptop. And I'm actually using my Bluetooth mic as a condenser mic. But I really don't recommend using it because it doesn't have anything to filter the noise in the background. So if you want a clearer sound, it's really a big no-no for me because the mic is so sensitive. So that's it. That's my actual setup before. And for our next video, we're gonna go set up our tripod and the condenser mic.
Sound check. Oh, yun na nga yun. Mic check. 1, 2.